Be the way now for the passing girls. Go by 100 meter relay. Home botanical. Steps well. Out of lane 7. So the first change to be made now. It's Homewood. Edwin Allen. They hold the record of 44.59. That's Edwin Allen. They have the record. Home botanical stepping out of lane 7. Edwin Allen now narrows the gap. Their change good. So this is the third leg on the way here at the Gibson McCook Relay. Excelsior. That's St. Jago. St. Jago going well out of lane 3. Idel is there, but St. Jago now is in charge of the Class 3 girls. 4x100m, 45.70 the flash time.